Let's take a step back and think about the design and architecture of what we're trying to achieve with blockchain. What exactly are we trying to build, and how do we go about designing such a system? With blockchain, we want to deploy it across a network where users who are potentially located on different sides of the world can interact with one another. So we want this system to be distributed, a distributed system. We want such a system to be able to agree on a common truth without trusting a single machine or authority. In other words, we need the network to be able to reach consensus. Instead of trusting the execution of individual processes or reliability of any individuals, we trust the general protocol and the math behind it. It's trust without trust. Luckily for us, distributed systems and the consensus problem have been studied for decades by mathematicians and computer scientists. It's by studying this traditional literature and design formalisms that we can start designing blockchain systems from the ground up.